have sex with her until she was 30.
I'm sorry, what?
No, I just mean
that... Did you say you had sex with
her?
That
was later. She was an adult, and we were both so drunk and high, we didn't know what we were doing. We were addicts, and the thing about addicts...
This was during your bender.
Yeah, no, a different bender. I took her to rehab, by the way. I tried to get her help.
I just keep thinking about those 17 minutes. You waiting in the parking lot after she died. But she wasn't actually dead yet. She died in the hospital.
Right, but at the time, I
didn't... Do you ever wonder what would have happened if you didn't take those 17 minutes? Do you think she might still...
No! Look, obviously when I did all that stuff, I wasn't...
So to recap, you gave Sarah Lynn alcohol when she was a child. She then became an addict.
Well, come on, there was a lot of stuff in between.
I'm talking now. You're not talking. When she was intoxicated, you had sex with her. And when she was sober, you gave her the heroin that killed her. Then, in an effort to cover for yourself, you waited to call the paramedics that might have saved her life. And you don't think you have any...